Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play a Mirror Symmetry from mikeastro. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. Hey Nock, why don't you try this one too? I've already clicked on that, don't worry. Hope you don't mind this way of requesting a map. Originally, I just wanted to make a cute little laser puzzle, but I found out that the layout I had in my head was simply insufficient for some properly interesting moves. For whatever reason, I contemplated what would happen if I just mirrored the whole thing and put it next to the original. Some tweaking later, I discovered that, well, this happened. It should be noted that this tweaking resulted in some fundamental asymmetries between the entrance area and the exit area. These form the core of the puzzle, so take a close look. Honestly, it's impossible to make a perfectly symmetric puzzle on this axis anyway, for the entrance and exits are fundamentally different to begin with. Please don't be intimidated by the number of fizzlers, and please do not hate me for using lasers and light bridges in a Portal 1 style map. I tried to capture them melancholy of that soundtrack with the silent, ghostly music that plays here. Now, quick pulling of slowly dragging cubes through fizzlers is neither necessary nor intended. 7 out of 10, and we've got music from Sokoban, the RPG. All right, so. Let's clear out the pipes before we start. Laser collision is off as well. That was noted. So eerie. Okay, so we do this, and we do this. Okay, cube, we're gonna save. Now. Could I possibly No. Okay, so what I was wondering there was, was there a way for me to set up the laser and the light bridge here as a two? Doesn't appear there is, so let's go and investigate what's over here. So that's a way across. Okay, so if I had to guess. Okay. If I had to guess, my guess would be wrong. So the only thing I could see here is this one. Well, I'm not really sure that would help. Actually, it probably would. This is kind of going back to what I originally thought about. Mistakes may have been made. Because basically I'm going to need the light bridge to go across there, swap it over there to walk across to that bit, right? So to get the light bridge, get the light bridge there on the cube, I could put the light bridge, one on there on the light bridge, put the cube across to there to walk through into here. That's a thing that could happen. Now, the only problem with that is I don't see a way to like get off this. I don't see a way to get off the light bridge because of where the fizzler and things are. Actually, hold on. Overthinking. So I could simply just do this, right? Cube does not auto respawn. We should probably note that. Alright. Guessing there is a cube over here though, if there is. Okay. Okay. So effectively, I gotta bring the light bridge all the way across here. From there. To get across the exit. Huh. Okay. So one thing that just occurred to me. I don't know where I was going with that that conversation. Alright, well at least we know how to get across the gap. Which is something, right? Okay. Wonder if that's a combination I can use. That would do what I originally wanted to do. Whereby I could take this through into here. And do something with that there. Let's see how that would be helpful though at the minute. But it is something to... something to keep at the back of our minds. Okay. This could be a way that we swap cubes, or at least get cubes. Well, okay, well, we can pull this through now. Get this other cube. It's what I do with these cubes, though. I assume I want to take this one back. That would kind of make sense. Come on. Oh, I'm again crashed. It didn't like me saving too many times, it seems. Luckily, it's number two in my queue. Where's my mouse? Mouse, please. Thank you. Alright, so... yeah, I think swapping the cubes. Take the red one across to the starting side. Well, it's saved at least. That's something. Okay. Okay. We now have two cubes on this side. So maybe now what we're going to do is we'll do something like we had. Previously, I'd say this one's got a like, face there, perhaps that one. Okay. I think I'm going to want to take both of them through for a start. Then I'm just going to go kind of like there, for instance. I wonder if I'm going to do something like this, maybe. So let's go back to what I had here. But I don't see that would help because. That wouldn't help because I don't have a laser. So maybe what I actually need to do is get both the cubes in here so I can actually use the laser without a portal, perhaps. But the issue now is, because I took that one in there, I can't do anything with that one. So I need to leave one of the cubes outside. I could take the red cube in and I could have respawned the... I could have just done this. Massively overcomplicating things. Okay, so that eradicates the need to have a portal. To use that, right? Thank you. So what if I now come across here? I can still come out. Oh. So I can still come out of here and keep this portal. But it's opening up this one, isn't it? That's the big thing. To go through here, I've got a fizzle. Trying things. I could have hit that if that was there. I don't know how I'd set that up, but let's get rid of this one. Hello, it's not being hit. So, I mean, that is something I could have done. So, let's imagine I still had this, right? I walk through there. Then take this. Gonna lose the portal there. Also, I think these should have probably possibly been the other way around. Because I fizzle that, and then that's gone anyway. Still don't really, I'm still not seeing how let's just go back a minute. I think I may have even made a mistake. I think I may have made a mistake bringing this across. let's go back to a state where we did all this. So, but all right, so that wouldn't really work. My thought process there was that I would need to leave the cubes either side and point them at these fizzlers so I can undo these ones. The problem with that is that while that's all well and good, the minute I do this, I lose my ability to portal. I lose my ability to open that. So that brings back to the question, do we need to cube swap? Trying to think again, I need to get a portal in there. With a light bridge. Surely I just need a portal in there and then get back to this side. Because once I'm on this side, I can then get that light bridge to exit. Right? Man, it's a real struggle to sneeze at the minute. It's a good sec. Alright, a minute. So maybe I need to put this cube here. Because here's the other thing. Once I... Okay, how about we do something like this? So, we'll try and get into here. Right, first goal is get a portal to the other side of this glass. That's gonna be our first goal. Actually, so this way. So we're going to portal over here. So I feel like that still needs to be over there, because let's imagine we still had that. Do you know what? Yeah, let's just. Right. Okay. Here's what I'm going to do. Set this up. And our goal here is going to be to bring this cube, that cube, the cube on the other side, across to here. That's our goal. Alright, do that. We already need to take this one across, so let's revert back to the save. Okay, so we have this. Okay, doesn't matter about that. Take this one over here. We have the bridge. Take this across. La 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 la. Alright. Pull the cube through. Recall red. Okay. Take this through. Swap the cubes. This one will stay pointing here like that. Okay, now we go back. You see, that's all well and good, but... Oh, wait a second. But yeah, it's all well and good, but I don't then have a way to... I can change it to there, and then walk through. But I can't get around. Yeah, it doesn't go far enough, so that's not the right thing to do either. fact that I'm... I don't need the light bridge, do I? Portal in there. I can't remember where I saved. I'm going back to the thought that I need both cubes over here again, though. But... don't know. I don't see how that would help though. It's like, yeah, great. That's a thing I did. All right, what if... these cubes were the other way around. Okay. So we had that and that. But I still have the big, big problem. I still have the problem that I can't get through that fizzler. So... apologies for that. So let's go back to where we was doing this before. So we had this set up, right, before. So. Not that I know what I'm going to do with this. Thank you. Something that drops in there does that. I am missing the trick. Honestly, I don't know what it could be. I think I'm right in saying that the cube has got to be here. The only other thing would be, but I don't think it's possible. So the only other thing would be, okay. That may or may not explain some stuff. So, let's do, just to go back to a point we were previously at. We had both cubes over this side. Okay, happy? Yes, I am. Cool. So I could do this, take the light bridge here, I've put it on the other side, of course, the wrong light bridge. Okay. Don't know if the cubes want it to be the other way around. Now we are through to here with our original light bridge. It's progress, but I need the other cube. So that asked the question, did I use the right cube? I think the answer to that question is yes. I don't think I can use the red one. I've got to go through. I've got to go through here, so I can't retrieve it from there anyway. How else can I get across here without losing this cube? Like this, of course. We get across to here. Now we have Arrow the Light Bridge. So I'm just going to save there. I think this is progress. Now I can get both cubes back. Not quite sure why I'm ending up with two cubes, but hey ho. Okay. Now. Thank you. So what if... No. I want the red one to be on there last, because I can recall this one from here. Okay. Then I go over here. Recall that one. Yeah, you see, that's not good. My bad. So I'm almost out of time. So I'm rushing at the minute. So what if instead... That one pointed to there. That one pointed to there. See how that would benefit me though. Well, I'm out of time, unfortunately. Definitely a tough puzzle. I think we're almost there. We're on the verge. We're on the cusp of doing something amazing. I feel. But yeah, it's just a matter of now getting there, isn't it? That's what it is. It's a matter of working out the final move. Getting that kind of in the right place. I mean, I don't know, maybe I respawn, maybe I'm... I don't know. I'll save it there, and we're back momentarily. All right, guys, we are back with Mirror Symmetry, and I think I've worked something out. I think. So, what I managed to do was I managed to get both cubes over this side with that laser, and I think that's going to help me. I think I'm closing on the end. So yeah, what I did, if I can remember, put this to here, like this. Then we need to go and get the cube back. Not quite sure why I'm getting two cubes, but okay. So I think before I was kind of I did this I think, and then I was kind of stuck because I was in here. But what I realized was I can change my portal over here while this is open, and that allows me to bring everything out here. So then I did, what did I do? I put a cube in there. So again, we tried this previously with not a lot of success, but we'll kind of do this like so, and then we can go back into there using that. But we're also going to want to put the laser here, because it's all well and good while the laser is there, but the minute I move that portal, obviously this shuts, then we don't have a way back over to the other side, which was a big issue before. Because once I shot that with the lasers there, I couldn't then escape through here, and I was blocked in. So we go back through here, and we go across to here. And our goal now is to swap the light bridges. So we can do that using this. And then we can change the portal to here, and name this one way over there, like so. And we can run down to here. And we'll put the cubes in here, using this as an escape. Just like that, and then like we did on the other side, we can then replace this to here. Whew. All right, so that's what I got to after half an hour, and I'm pretty sure that's progress. So after half an hour playing around, that's what I got. Now, what do I need again for the end? I need a light bridge and a portal there. So we could maybe do something with this. That would take us back. We can see that from there. So let's think. Put a portal in there. How would I get... That's always going to be open as I can walk out there. I can recall the cube. Recalling the cube is not going to be any good. I was trying to think how I get back out of here. Because that's all well and good. It's almost what I want. But then how do I get out of here? So I would need to keep this portal surface open here, this fizzler open here, right? Could I respawn the cube? Maybe if I had a better angle on that, I could respawn the cube, bring this over here and open it from here. It's because I'm rushing. I see the end and I'm kind of like rushing. Thank you very much. Matter that I'm doing that, to be fair, it makes no difference because I'm respawning the cube. Okay. I think I can see that from there, can it? I What if instead? Okay, what if I did instead? That. That keeps that open, right? But that doesn't help then, because I haven't got a cube here now. Although I could maybe do hold on, back it up. If I have the portal out of there, use the bridge. Does doing that change anything? don't think so. How do I get out of here, though? That's the... So I need to do it in a way. How's that going to help? Dear. Alright, well. It's like I need to go back to the drawing board again. So, yeah. We'll play around a bit more off screen. And then I'll be back. I think I'm close. I think I'm very close, but it's just this final bit that I can't quite put my finger on of how to get through everywhere. Effectively, I need that to be open. I can walk through. Hold on, am I overcomplicating this? All depends on where the portal is, right? No, I'm not overcomplicating it. Because I would need the pole to be on that side of the fizzler. The only thing I can think is that cube is It's not in the right place. So my gut feeling is I need to get through to here, and once I'm this side, change the portals. Right, so if that was the case, surely I would need to do... Oh, shit. This, what I was doing before. So that was always open. So I can go over to here. Here. Here, walk out here, then put this one over to there, walk through here, and then, oh my god, I think it's just come to me, just like that. So I was on the brink of packing up, giving up. Yes, baby. My goodness, that was a very, very complex puzzle, mikeastro. Damn you. Man, seriously, that was something else, definitely. I don't know what else to say, really. I don't. That was really quite a solid map. It took me ages to see this area here, that I could put the cube there and use it. I just expected it to be the same as the other side, but obviously it wasn't. And then using the lasers and the light bridges from each side in the right combination. Man, that was crazy. But, great map though, thank you very much for suggesting and submitting, and I'm sure we'll be playing more of your maps real soon. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below, excuse me. If you've got any match you'd like to play, please leave in the comments or head over to my Google form. A link to that is in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock, you've been awesome, see ya.